Good morning, middle school. I'm Nadia.
And I'm Lily.
Please stand as I lead you in the pledge. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the prayer.
As we prepare to pray, please read this verse from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 29. Please bow your heads and pray with me. Dear God, please help us to remember the power our words can have on others. We want to choose our words carefully to make sure they are hurtful and build others up. We know you do not want us to make fun of others and speak negatively. We love you and thank you for your strength as we focus on our words. In your name we pray. Amen. Now over to the anchors.
Here are your middle school homeroom announcements for Thursday, May 10th, 2018. Welcome to Thursday Middle School. Hi, I'm Elle.
And I'm Will. Return all overdue books to Chapman Library today, and all other books and materials are due tomorrow. If you have any questions, see one of the librarians.
Once exams begin, the library will have special hours starting on Friday, May 18th. They will open at 8:30 and close at 3:15. Then Monday, May 21st through Wednesday, May 23rd, they will open at 8:30 and close at 4.
Thursday, May 24th, they will open at 8:30 and close at 11. The math and writing labs will be open until Wednesday, May 16th. If you have any questions, see your math or English teachers.
The spring band concert is tonight at 7 p.m. in Powell. Make plans to check out their performances.
Today we have a special schedule so we can attend an all-school chapel. Notice we will have three classes before we head over to Yancey for chapel. We will head to lunch after chapel and then finish up with the rest of our classes. And at the end of the day, we will have tutorial.
Now over to the birthdays.
Hi, I'm Maddie.
Today we have 7 May birthdays and 3 August birthdays to announce.
The May birthdays we are announcing today will happen at the end of May because we want to make sure to give them a birthday shout out.
On May 24th, happy birthday to 7th graders Nicholas Follett and Reed Purcell and 6th graders Jackson Hughes and Matt Blanton.
On May 25th, 2 8th graders, Grayson Dempsey and Zach Blanton. And on May 27th, 6th grader, Claire Bingham.
And an early birthday wish for 3 August 10th birthdays, 6th graders, Asa Phillips and Grogan Phillips, and 5th grader, Reagan McCoy.
We hope you had a great day and enjoyed your birthday shout-outs.
Now we're to the Dino question.
Hi, I'm Amy.
And I'm Hardy. Here is today's Do You Know question.
How many people live in the Atlanta metropolitan area?
Is it
A, 2.3 million,
B, 1 million,
C, 3.2 million,
D, or D, 5.6 million?
If you answered D, 5.6 million, you are correct.
Yesterday we heard there were 10.31 million people in Georgia. So, the Atlanta metropolitan area is home to about half of the population for the entire state.
Now let's hear what's for lunch.
Hi, I'm Emery.
And I'm William.
Today four main entrees we'll have.
Chinese roasted pork.
Ginger scallion noodles.
Fried sweet and sour tofu.
Sticky rice.
Ginger scented squash.
And steamed peas.
And for soup today, we will have
spicy turkey corn soup
and creamy tomato soup.
And for dessert today, we'll have
banana pudding
and ice cream novelties.
Thank you for watching WWTV and have a thrilling Thursday.